What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video of Mafia 3, and we are here with Lincoln waiting to continue with the main story, guys. First of all, I really hope you're enjoying the game so far. It's been a long game. I didn't expect that. So I think I'm actually at the part 15 or something like that. So yeah, guys, so far I've pretty much done everything, even secondary objectives, conversations and things like that, collecting, you know, pretty much everything that I found, from hot rod magazines, Playboy magazines, what's the other one? I think pretty much that's it. And guys, now we have to go and talk to that guy, Pablo Duarte. It's right behind me in this thing, this building. So without any more delays, let's go and continue with the next story, guys.
Tu, ven para acá.
What? What the fuck is wrong with that guy?
I think you've been waiting for me. Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You're with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Tagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
Who's working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
Okay. What the fuck is going on? So anyway, we're going that guy, Pagani. It's like the car. Again, this kind of stuff. Keep Ops Enforcers. Jerry the Ferret Verret. Just give me a second, guys. I want to do something first.
I'm in tick four. Just about out of everything.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
I love this guy.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
First of all, we have to refill. Second of all, no, I think we are good.
Yes, we're good. Call me if you need me.
This is my car.
I'm in tick four. Send someone for this extra cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need
keep
to make
safe.
A deposit,
go
sugar?
On straight to the bank.
Why the fuck they hit my car? Fucking retards.
Nothing over here.
I and she's gonna collect any kickback that I have, so yeah.
He's coming like a...
If you lip off. Next time, keep your damned mouth shut.
Huh?
You want beef,
beef, cocksucker.
Then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up.
Murder. Business to attend to.
Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up.
There's nothing out there.
Clear out! See your families again. Then hurry the fuck up.
Let's get out of here.
Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
Yep. Why not?
Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up. You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies.
Run, run!
You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up.
This here's some private shit.
It's gonna take all day!
Just don't aim that at me.
Lord, see me through this! Mon Dieu, run!
Oh my God.
Get away from here!
Like their coolers for the cars, if I'm not wrong. Their coolers, exhaust, maybe. $23,000. Fuck. Fuck, really? Let's go here or here. Let's go here, same area. Give me a second, just I'm gonna go there, small transition, and I'll be back with you guys. And guys, we're back.
Oh,
trouble. Trouble!
Fuck him up!
I'm not ready to die.
I'll get the boys down here.
No.
Be deaf not to hear that.
Unbelievable, guys.
Boy's fixing to shoot somebody. I got trouble. Send some boys. That's...
I was pretty sure I saw some molotovs here. No? Now we have to go fucking over here. Then I don't know. I think we got a very nice stuff. Thank you.
always a damn niece. Tell you what,
don't get old. Least if you can avoid it. Goddamn worst thing you could possibly do.
People keep confusing legal with right. As if we ain't had plenty of laws that was good-hearted and wrong-headed that hurt a whole mess of people.
It is what it is. Cops don't give a fuck. Long as he's making a buck, and that's the way.
Tax dollars a week.
He said if things don't turn around, he's closing the place in the next month. Thing is, I told him, you can't take down home barbecue to the folks at New York City. They wouldn't eat
what?
Lived there my whole life, right underwater.
I don't even bother going there for my meat anymore. Quality's gone way down.
Hey, baby.
Time you asked for a raise. Been working these docks too long.
Kiss my white ass. That's odd.
Raise chickens? Working at that.
What in perdition is he doing? Now I'm wishing I just stayed home.
I think this would be enough.
Hey, baby!
No.
Always so crowded.
Interrogate.
No time. Whatever you say. Was it always so crowded?
Where you at? You talking to me soon? Cause I ain't listening.
My brother. Got laid off, him.
I'm not seeing nothing.
Bobby Harris.
Hot in hell, goddammit.
Not interested.
Sweating like a fucking pig over here.
Not interested.
Pops Holland's smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs the show over there.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
Because last time I killed everyone.
Quality's gone way.
here? Should she? Oh, shit!
Wait a second. Is that a gun?
Only so many places! No!
Off the street! Run! Run!
No. Oh.
That's him! Let's go! Fucking hell!
Get out of here!
Good job, huh? I almost... He's killing our fucking crew!
That shit's all him. Let's go.
Spot one, boys.
Oh shit.
Oh, Jesus. He's dead.
I was going to get the bulletproof. Why should we do that?
Watch it!
Careful, asshole!
Whatever. That's it. Not far away. Just a smooth transition, guys. I'm heading there and I'll see you in a second. And guys, I'm back.
Christ, when was the last time you slept?
3 days. Feel like I'm about to keel over.
No one said you couldn't grab a warm piece of cools for a night.
And risk getting busted by the Federales? Bullshit. They'd have smoked all the shit themselves.
Well, we got some shine off a boat we picked up. You're welcome to some before you head out.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, appreciate it.
Hello? 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 Anyone here? Why have the thing to mesh with everyone, and I just don't leave them alone. The cool fuckers. But anyway, I love to take their money. So everybody gonna give
you know
you,
that
like,
barrel's filled with fuel, right?
Yeah. So.
So, maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel. We ain't got nothing to worry about.
Sorry, bad. Oh, shit. And what the fuck is that? They forgot a crate. Ooh, guys.
I just need a little sup of shine. Calms my nerves.
No, it dulls your nerves. Slows it down. When you pull a shift with me, you drink coffee. Black. That's it.
But I won't be able to sleep tonight.
Read a book.
Do you know how to read a book?
Huh?
Ah, fuck both of them.
Oh!
Couldn't find a thing.
Oh shit.
Couldn't find a thing.
Many people. Come on, man. Come on, come on.
Goddamn tourists are what's ruining this entire city. Worse than the fucking boat people.
We shoot the sick, the young, the lame. We do our best to kill and maim.
Fucking don't drink a beer when you're working, man. You too? You too? Fuck these guys. Sniper. Should I dare do it and be like a fucking nightmare here? Let's have some fun.
Shit.
Fuckers coming for us.
Got my cup. Dead on lockdown.
Don't make me uncomfortable here.
Come on.
Cover me.
Oh shit, did you see that, guys? Somebody had a lance. Or a dinner. These fucking crocodiles, they don't die, yeah? They are like immortals. And if accidentally you fell down the on the river, you are screwed, eh? finally, I mean, we had a little bit of fun, you know? No, it was nice. After so much stealth, guys, having a little bit of fun. What do we have to do? We did it? That was it? Shit. We did it. Uh-huh. And this is far, far away. Yep. Oh, no. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna... you know. A small transition, guys. You don't want to see all the way back, all the driving over there. Anyway, I think I lost my way. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah. Yeah, sorry about that. And I'm gonna see you guys in a second. I took a shortcut from the train line.
Getting any more cargo out to Cuba? Good. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
You fucking fought in the Vietnam War. Where's the car? Huh? Guys? We have a boss fight. Oh yeah. We're gonna go a little bit with the stealth approach.
God damn, this cold. It's hot and I have to sweat this nonsense out. It just seemed right.
Don't really know what to say about it.
You think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland. Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss, and her brother is a homicidal fucking tweaker.
So you don't think it's a good idea?
You need to worry about that nigga out there trying to kill us. Survive him, then you can do what the fuck you want.
That's true.
Oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
The other guy's looking... But he didn't give a fuck.
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
How do you know it's an asshole gun? Why is he standing there, like, all by himself, alone? Doesn't feel lonely? With a fucking sentry here? With a phone right next to him?
As if we ain't had plenty of laws that was good-hearted and wrong-headed that hurt a whole mess of people.
I really have a problem. What the fuck are you doing? Guys, it's a big glitch. I don't think I'm gonna do anything here. I'm not gonna risk it, like, no way. Oh, fuck.
Where'd the hell he get to?
Come on, man, come on. This night. How do we go there? Fuck, really?
Huh?
This guy.
Didn't find squat.
How the fuck do we go up there? I don't remember.
That noise you heard was my colonel telling Pops a new one.
Get this shit worked out, you understand?
Nothing to see, I guess.
Why he tends to try to drop them? I mean, it's so hard to just let them fall down. Confront.
Hope I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our asses.
Listen here. I hate those filthy communists as much as anyone else. But if I only worked with folks I liked, I'd be penniless and living in a ditch. Y'all just worry about that coon. And leave the Cubans to me.
So these guys are gonna stay here like that? What the fucking game?
No! No!
Recruit.
Work for me and I'll let you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, fine. I'll work with you.
Real happy to hear that, Pops.
Last time I didn't spare anyone, guys. Assigned to Cassandra, fuck that. Fucking, this is nothing. This is bullshit. Racket assignment. It's not a district anyway. Yeah? Yeah, it's not a district. cost. Okay.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick 4?
No problem, pal. Help is on its way.
I hope it's not... It's not a district, yeah? That's the rocket. These guys are like Italian Mafia. I think they are, actually. Kill Frank Pagani, take down. Okay, guys, fuck, we're still going on that guy, the lieutenant. Yeah, we're still playing that. Yep. Hit squad. Wow, this should be fun, actually. Should be really, really fun.
Lincoln,
really
good to see you, sir. Can't believe the equipment they got around here. No wonder Ribeiro ain't got shit going on these days.
Let me check something first, guys. Hey guys, sorry I'm gonna let you down, but unfortunately, as I told you before, I'm trying to keep the videos a little bit smaller than usual, so I'm trying to be less than an hour. So sorry about that, I'm gonna end the video here at this point before going to see Donovan and confront, I suppose, Pagani. So we're going for the big boss after that. Guys, stay tuned. In the next one, it's gonna be a pretty hot sock-and-off, guns blazing, whatever you want video. Please leave a like if you did like my video. And stay tuned, as I told you guys, have a great night, enjoy your Saturday, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. See ya guys.